There's nothing like seeing the excitement in a child's face. It was like Christmas morning at Wells Station Elementary as students ran to pick up basketballs, soccer balls, and footballs.
The American Heart Association let us know.
The giveaway of 300 athletic balls, a donation from Landers Auto Group after they partnered with the American Heart Association.
I felt like a little kid again. I wanted to get out there and play ball with them.
This comes after the school was burglarized over the summer.
They took balls, they took jump ropes, they took like the step ladders.
Thousands of dollars in PE equipment stolen.
Such a huge blow because with this community, this is their safe haven.
Despite the loss, school principal Keisa Jackson says she works to instill gratefulness to her students, something that was clear speaking with them today.
We feel grateful for everything they give us because we really needed new equipment.
We need the equipment for our students to play.
Dawn Kitchens has a message for other big businesses.
You just can't do anything that makes you happier and feel better about what you do day to day if you're giving back.
Jackson says while the burglary was a blow, events like today make a big difference.
And for those faces to light up, I'm saying the trust is coming back.
In Nutbush, Shay Arthur, WREG, News Channel 3.